iPhone is
sound. Hey, guys. Hey,
oh, he made
yeah!
No! Go! Go, go, go!
Yeah, I think we're going to win.
All the way up. All the way.
Get ready.
Go, Jake!
Turn it up.
Hey, boy, Matthew.
There you go, Matthew.
Go, Mason.
Go.
Nice ball.
Hold up.
Hey Jake, that was all you, buddy. Nice job.
Micah.
Come up. Up.
Yeah.
Rod, stay right here.
Watch the big guy, watch the big guy. Levi, coming to you.
Your nation. Yeah!
Yes!
Woo!
Yes! Yeah.
Come on, offense.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, shade over. Hey, so watch your cut. Hey,
Lions.
Hey, watch the top. Stay there when it comes this way.
Coming your way. Who's on my left side right here?
Levi.
You have to stay.
Levi, that's your zone, buddy. You got to stay home, Levi.
To the defense.
Get him, Rollin.
Get him. Get hands up. There you go. There you go.
Mason, way to go.
Speed,
yeah. That was a tough catch. Rylan, way to go, buddy.
Cal,
come on.
First, he caused
me
to have
this.
Go, Sawyer, go. Mason, come here, buddy. Nice job. Nice job. Hey, Lee.
Keep on working.
I'm sorry, David.
Thanks, refs. Thanks, guys.
Yo, camera guy.
Good game, everybody.
Good game, guys.
Nice job.
Good game, guys.
Coach, nice job.
Hey, guys.
Hey, nice game. Nice game, guys.
To me. Let's go.
You know what?
Come here. Have a seat.
Hey, Eagles, jump in here.
Jay, come on, have a seat. Everybody have a seat. Okay. Hey, let me tell you something. Here's what I love about this game we're going to play today. All right, first half, some of you had the jitters a little bit. Wasn't as good fundamental, you know, football as we would like to see. But if I'm not mistaken, we only dropped one snap. We dropped no handoffs. We threw no interceptions. We dropped some balls. We're going Tuesday be at practice. We are going to work on the route tree and catching balls. That's the only thing right there we got to really spend some time on. But here's what I love today. You guys were down. Look, Jake, y'all were down 19-14, and you came back and fought. You gave some shock and awe. When we were in the military, when I was in the Army, we had this thing when we'd go into battle. It's called shock and awe. And it's all the massive full frontal attack and just run them over. And that's what y'all did in the second half. Shock and awe. Right. I love the defense, Ryland, when you were blitzing. Because the guy, every time he was throwing, was off his back foot. And when the ball goes in the air and it looks like a duck, we go after it. And I love the way you attacked it. I love the way Russ attacked the ball. You didn't let it just stay up there and say, let it come down to me. Y'all caught it at the highest point.